What is life? We can learn a lot about life by looking at this leaf, all of the processes and reactions that were involved in creating it. Life is really what we're studying in biology. It truly is the study of life. Scientists for centuries have tried to figure out what makes life tick, from the smallest single-celled organisms to the most complex organism on the planet, human beings. And in between, we look at all of the different things that support life and make life possible. All of these things are under the umbrella of biology. And there's so many different facets of biology. We have the study of the human body. What allows us to get out of bed in the morning? What is it that allows our muscles to provide the energy that we need to move about our day? Genetics. Where do we come from? How do we pass traits on to our offspring? Why did we inherit certain traits from one parent and not another? Plants, photosynthesis. They actually are able to take energy from the sun and convert it into food, which forms the basis of all food chains on planet Earth. No matter what you ate for breakfast today, that is converted solar energy. You are a solar powered creature because your cells take the energy that was in that plant and convert it into a molecule that supplies all of your cells with the energy that they need to carry out their daily functions. And we're even gonna study the Earth itself, the biosphere, the sphere of life. From the depths of the ocean to the tops of the tallest mountains, we find life. All of these things contribute to our understanding of the world around us. And that's why I think biology is one of the most important and most interesting subjects that you can talk about, because you are a living organism. You are evidence of biology. And so when you're learning about biology, you're learning about yourself, you're learning about how your body works, you're learning about all the fascinating things that are going on inside your cells and how you fit into the world around you. I'm Levi Goes, and I hope that you'll join me on this journey as we explore the world of biology, literally the study of life.